Labour leader Bill Shorten promises a simple yes or no vote should he be elected.